marking for Czechoslovakian army. After World War II, I forgot to go back a little bit, because the design of this tank actually sort of stems from something called the T-44, which is very late World War II, 1944, 1945. The T-55 and the predecessor, the T-54, were the follow-on tanks, and the Russians built thousands of these. These are probably the most prolific tanks. The Russians are selling a lot of T-72s now, but these are probably still the most prolific tank around the world. T-55 is fairly simple. Four-man crew driving down in the hull, three guys in the turret. This particular one has a 100-millimeter cannon. We have another version of it over here with extra armor on it that can actually fire a bastion anti-missile. This one cannot. This just has skin. You'll notice the rounded turret, that cast turret. They would make sand mold before the metal instrument. The Israelis also captured a number of these.